I'd say that looks like the way in. You guys, we're out adventuring again today. So a while ago, I was out rock hunting. Giant clay washouts. Not the same ones as earlier. And as I was exploring the riverbed, I wandered up through the woods looking for a better spot. I found a house that's abandoned on the side of a river. So we're going to go in, look around, take a look, and see what treasures we can find. So the area I'm exploring in today is in Guilford, Vermont. I've never actually been in the wilderness of Guilford, except for that rock hunting spot I showed you earlier. So this is a first for both of us. And I'm no longer going to be working closer to Guilford. So I thought before the job change, should probably get out in the area while it's convenient and actually plausible. So from back there where we started, it's about half a mile along the streams until we get to that abandoned house. So I'll catch back up with you guys here in a minute. After walking the river bed for a while, there's a little old, looks like an old logging road or creek bed or something that dried up. Gets us up out of the water we're gonna take. We're almost there, about eighth of a mile left. Check out that creek bed, guys. Carved right into the side of the mountain. Bed during wet season, that's a bunch of little waterfalls. There it is. Ready to go see what's inside? I am. Trashed. Don't think we're getting in through that way. I'd say that looks like the way in. Thank you.
don't even think I can get in here. Take it slow. Oof. Stinks in here really bad. From all the mice and stuff. Can step without falling through the floor. Ooh, right there. Ugh. Room. This place is sketchy. Wanted to go into the living room or bedroom over there. I can't even get across the floor with everything to even get to it. Need some nails. Garage was full of shit. It's impressively abandoned. Drum set, amplifier, power tools, tires. Somebody's truck's out there. Another amplifier. Let's see if we can get down and look around a little bit. Some kitchen knives. Handsaw. Hoping for like an axe or something cool. Hand ritual of some sort. A lot of stuff, but nothing real interesting.
I guess, well, that was fun. Very cool find on the side of a mountain out in the hollow. Definitely had a lot of furniture for a remote place, but kind of get why they just all left it behind. Did you really want to take all that back out? Either hope you had fun, hope you enjoyed it.